today I want to talk about Peter J. Daniel. When he was in fourth grade, his class teacher, Miss Phillips, continuously said, "Peter, you are a bad boy. You don't know reading, writing. You are not going to achieve anything in your life." The reason of slow learning was he was suffering a serious disease of diphtheria, but his teacher never understood his problem and continuously disliked him. Sometimes even she slapped him. He was having disadvantage of his family as well, because he had two alcoholic brothers, four father and two mothers, and most of his family members, they have been in jail. He lived this kind of the life till the age of 26, but after that he has started earning money through small business, and he was learning the art of wealth creation. After so many ups and downs, we can say right now he is the self-made millionaire, though he was having poor family. He is the smart businessman, though he was having illiterate and uneducated background. He is a successful leader in spite of he was dumb in his childhood. He is highly paid strategic planner and popular public speaker. He is the author of so many books, and one of his books is very popular, and that is Miss Phillips, You Were Wrong. In this book he wrote with proof and with purpose that Miss Phillips, you were wrong. I really love his advice, and it would be a learning from all of us that every time we all have to try, encourage, appreciate and uplift people. We all have to try, help, support and stimulate, because the person we see right now, the person we see today, it's not necessary the person will be in tomorrow. Thank you very much and have a wonderful day.